face and eyebrows already prepared to save time. Products that I used: Lorac Aqua Prime to prime a face, Smashbox Long Lasting Foundation in number 01, the 15 Chinese concealer palettes with this double brush. This is generic, no brands, and I use this side, several colors here to hide dark circles, blemishes, my super huge scar, etc. Eyebrow definition pencil by Givenchy, a very dark brow, and Maybelline brow styling gel. That same brush I use for concealer with this shadow base in light. This is Eyelicious by Lisa, all over my eyelids and blending very well with my fingers.
I forgot to mention, I set all with this loose powder, which is semi shading soft loose powder in So Cool Lights, and I'm gonna use it to catch fallout.
For the lower lids, I'm gonna use this Jumbo Eyeshadow Pencil by NYX.
And then I'm gonna lightly blend with the tips of my fingers.
I'm gonna go right away to the crease with the other side of that brush and Stargazer Velvet Eyeshadow in Deep Reds. Now for the lower lids, ID Bare Essentials Rock and Roll brush. I'm gonna pick this side and these bare pigments in number 18.
This goes on the first third of my lower lid.
I'm gonna bring it like this upwards with the rest of the product that is left on the
second,
brush.
Second, third part, Glitz Eye Dust in Electric Green with the other side of the ID Bare Essentials.
And then a little bit of blending.
And then in the last third, generic pigments, a darker green. Big blendings, because I don't want to waste this red right here, so I'm gonna overlap any color that is outside the lower lids.
Now for the highlights, an unbranded Chinese brush and bare pigments in number 28.
Give more blending here on the crease with the brush I used for the reds. And now to kind of tone down a little bit the super strong highlights, especially these parts right here that are kind of red, which is not ugly, but it doesn't seem quite right for me. I'm gonna pick the same brush, kind of clean it here on this towel, and use this Conceal and Correct Pressed Mineral Powder by Pop Beauty. Just, you know, like those colors here. And starting by here. Look. It's better. And then lightly bring this powder to the highlights area. See the difference? fallout eyeliner. You know my tip for a perfect eyeliner? To use the kohl before using the liquid one. To do your trace, to line your trace. And for this, I'm gonna use a glittery black kohl by MAC. MAC from Manchester, sparkly eyeliner pencil in... Let's see, I can't see the name of the color anymore because I sharpened too much, but I guess it's silver black. So I do the trace and with the black liquid eyeliner, and this one is by MAC from Manchester, ink eyeliner in 01 Deep Black. I feel those traces. On top of this eyeliner, I'm gonna use Aori glitter eyeliner in number 06. Falses. I'm gonna apply some unbranded Chinese ones and I'll be right back. Oh, and I'm gonna use this while I wait for the glue to become completely clear because it's still showing the whites. I'm gonna do side B. Yeah, I just did side A, so now side B. On waterlines, I'm gonna use that same kohl I used to trace the line near the roots of the bottom lashes. This Urban Decay brow brush, but I used for this some mixing medium. I just damped the brush. I'm gonna start with that cheap unbranded pigment on the outer corner. That other green I used prior of this one which is a little bit darker, and place it right here. And then with that rock and roll brush that I used for the very first pigments, gonna damp it and go back with that golden pigments and complete that concealer powder. I'm gonna kind of make everything neat right here, because on the inner corners right here I have very severe wrinkles, so sometimes it doesn't get. And I'm gonna pick this brush again and dip into this unbranded Chinese green glitter and place over my eyeliner and near the bottom. And of course, lashes. Now I've got glitter all over, so I'm gonna pick my Kabuk brush I used to place the loose powder. This one is Givenchy, but it's a Chinese Givenchy. And I'm gonna sweep the glitter black out. Mascara. This one is by Inu. I'm gonna cover. And with this, I'm blending my natural lashes with the falses. And I'm gonna apply lots and lots of coats. 4, 5, 6. On the inner lashes and bringing all over the lashes as well, I'm gonna use Dramatica Wise Long Black Waterproof Mascara by Shiseido. Like so, picking the inner lashes and then going all over, checking if there is any gappy, any white glue. I guess no. And at the same time putting the lashes on. This mascara has little fibers. I love to use it alone, I mean without fake lashes, they are really great. Also, a little bit on my lower lash.
Top of the lower lashes, Stargazer Reds Mascara. Eyes are done. Well, actually not 100% done. I have to retouch my eyebrows because look what happens with the tail of my eyebrows every time I apply highlights. Unbranded Chinese blush brush, Tracta blush in Matte Cherry to contour my face. Renew. This is a pressed powder in Natural by Avon. And kind of corrects the
facial
the
highlights.
Shimmer Dust Black Radiance in Golden Glow. This is by Mark Wins and it looks like this. The brush is, you know, becoming bald, but that's okay. And then you just do like this and the products come off. It's like golden sparkles. I'm gonna mix two lip glosses. This one is by Stargazer and it's in Melon. It's a champagne color. This pink stain is because I dip it here after using pink lipstick. And you know, when you dirty your lip gloss with other lipsticks. And on top, I'm gonna use another Always Stains lip gloss. This lip gloss is green with glitter. It's by Avon Color Trends Gloss Labial Brilhante, which means brightening lip gloss. And the color is Verde Brilhante, which means brightening.
And that's it
green. For my look. Really hope you have enjoyed. Let's see some details of it by the pics. Thank you so much. Bye.
Wow.